Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be dealing with the important topic related to internal migration. Now the topic of internal migration is important for geography optional students, plus this is also important for economics optional students. Now what is this issue of internal migration and why are we discussing this issue in economics and with respect to geography? Now internal migration in India is important because if you have a higher order of internal migration, agar desh ke bheetar mein migration bahut zyada ho raha hai, it means that the people are interacting more. It means that the fundamentalism is declining. It means India is becoming an integrated country. It means that the economic engine is moving fast. It means that the supply and the demand factors, they are actually intermingling with each other. This is the meaning of having higher order of internal migration in India. But from the census, 2011 census, what we get to know about is that the internal migration in India is very less. If we will be able to enhance this internal migration in India, it will help to give Indian economy a boost of about 2 to 3% in the GDP. Now how can that be done? That can be done if we will fight with the invisible borders that are currently existing in the Indian states. Now what is meant by the invisible borders? Now why, first of all, there is low kind of internal migration in India? We need to understand that. The biggest reason for that is the fear of not having access to the social policies. Now the labor class, they don't migrate from one state to another in the fear that they will be losing the benefits that they are getting in the form of PDS or in the form of some other governmental schemes. That is the core fear. Sabse bada fear ye hai ki agar wo chale jayenge, kyunki jis jagah pe wo reh rahe hain wahan pe unke paas they have the requisite documents to prove the residency of a particular state. एंड रेजिडेंसी के साथ बहुत ज्यादा बेनिफिट जुड़ा हुआ है, डोमिसाइल का जुड़ा हुआ है एजुकेशन सेक्टर में और सोशल बेनिफिट्स का जुड़ा हुआ है. एंड अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डॉक्यूमेंट जनरली ऑफ द पीडीए, दैट इज राशन कार्ड, इट हेल्प्स यू हैव एक्सेस टू न्यूमरस स्कीम्स, द फेवर्स फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट, द डोल्स द गवर्नमेंट प्रोवाइड्स, एंड यू कैन गेट दोज डोल्स ओनली इफ यू विल हैव एक्सेस टू दैट राशन कार्ड. एंड व्हेन इट कम्स टू द पीडीएस बेनिफिट्स, they're not uniform in entire India. Kuch states mein PDS mein aapko zyada anaj milega, zyada chini milega, zyada chai patti aur zyada chawal milega, aur kuch states mein aapko ye kam milega. Aur jahan pe aapko zyada mil raha hai wahan se aap un states mein kabhi nahi jana chahoge jahan pe kam milta hai. So this is a big factor that is inhibiting the internal migration. Now the another surprising thing about this is jin states ka education bahut acha hai, in those states, the migration to some other state is not there. When the migration is not there, it actually creates a kind of an isolated territory or an isolated area. So the economic engine move nahi ho pata. With the movement of the people, the economic engine actually moves. When people are not moving, the economic engine actually stops. Now there is a One is with respect to the social policies and the domicile. Now the another reason that is existing is with respect to the issue of language. Language as a barrier in India. Now somebody speaking Haryanvi or Punjabi or Hindi will not be able to understand Marathi or Telugu or Tamil or Odia. So in that case, there is no cross migration taking place in the far off states where the language is a barrier. Now if even the northeastern states would have been speaking Hindi or would have been speaking an all India language, in that case there would have been a lot of internal migration. So what the government should actually be doing, we have already created one single India with a uniform taxation that we have introduced in the form of GST. And we are introducing one India in terms of agriculture by coming out with NAM. National Agriculture Marketing le aaye, GST le aaye. Tax ne ek Hindustan bana diya, complete weave kar diya hai. Agriculture marketing mein hum ek Hindustan complete banane ja rahe hain. But phir bhi migration ka potential jo hai, usko hume utilize karna hoga agar hum chahte hain ki hamari aarthik sthiti desh ka, the economic condition of the India should actually get better. So the government of India should actually really think or come out with a policy in this specific matter, whereby it should be promoting the increase in the internal migration between the states. Aur sabse bada chinta ka vishay ye hai, the biggest troubling factor is that most of the migration that is taking place, it is of just the married women. So the men are not migrating from one state to the other. It is actually the women that are migrating, and most of the migration is not productive. It is just related to marriage. So the states are becoming self-confined within themselves. It will actually go against promoting integrity for the nation. So government of India must come out with internal migration policy. This is one area on which the government of India can work. So this was all for the day. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is Brainy IAS. You can contact me at 84594-0000 in case you have any sort of query with respect to these specific topics that I will be uploading today. Now, if you want to join our offline and online classes, you can visit brainyas.com and you can contact me directly. So, this was all for the day. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.